Over 1400 years ago, a Buddhist monk from India named Bodhidharma traveled over the Himalaya to China. He taught the Shaolin priests meditation and the Indian martial art Vajra Musti. Later, many Chinese fighters went over the sea to Okinawa. The island inhabitants combined the Chinese and Okinawan way of self-defense and called it Toli. That's when the oldest karate style was born. Shorin Ryu.
Karate!